Well, you know, credit Sean and his staff and everything that they did. You know, it was a fantastic high school football game. These 0 weeks are tough because it's really tough to teach kids to block and tackle and do anything in that short time. So, you know, proud that we were able to, you know, persevere and come away with something. We had some guys show some great character when, you know, Christian Riddle came in and just showed some tremendous character to come in and answer the way he did when Cam went down. So, you know, credit them, though. They really fought and came back. That's a very well-coached team, and they do great things there.
In the first half, you struggled a little bit with penalties. What did you make a change in at halftime to come back and execute so well?
Well, we had to settle it down. The first game's like 0. We've only had like 7 live practices, and that's ridiculous, you know, to try to do what we do with triple option. And they had Darryl had a good defensive scheme coming at us, and you know, we knew it was going to be tough. They changed some things up from a year ago, which everybody's going to do. But we were very fortunate to get that. But we just had to settle down. We got a lot of sophomores playing, and some of them grew up today. But you know, it was great to get a victory. We were very fortunate to come away with a win.
You lost 19 seniors off of last year's team, but a couple of people that are holdovers from last year, Danny Tate, and especially Terrence Williams, had great games for you. Dude, talk a little bit about their play.
Well, I can't say enough about those guys. I mean, this team reminds me of my 95 team, because we didn't have a lot of seniors, but boy, the 5 that we had were darn good. So it's a lot like that. And these guys got to play a lot of football last year because we had such a dominant squad last year. That group was really good. We were blessed with them. So, you know, these guys got to play a lot of good football, and you know, they got some downs, but still, when you line up as a sophomore and you got to go, it makes it tough. But we're very fortunate to come away with a victory.
And Coach, you are the initial winner of the War Dog Trophy presented by the team and the Daily Sentinel, Team Sports Talk Radio 1340. And congratulations and a good start for the beginning of the year. And good luck for us today.
Thank you. It's a great honor. Thank you guys for this award. And I know it was a great high school football game, and you know, it was great for this city.
One thing before we let you go, do we have any word on Cameron? Do you know what's for the position?
You know, I don't know the extent of it right now. I just know that talking to Noah Larson, our trainer, Noah said, you know, let's not put him back in if we don't have to. And I wasn't going to put him back in because I could tell he's a tough kid. And when he's hurting, I know it's for real.
Okay. Thank you, Joe. Appreciate the time.